normal resting blood flow to skeletal muscles is 1,200 mils per minute, which is equivalent to 20.5%. During exercise, the blood flow to skeletal muscles can increase. In light exercise, it may increase to around 4,500, as much as 22,000 in heavy exercise, which would be 80%. These changes in skeletal muscle flow are brought about as in resting muscles are closed and larger vessels maintain circulation. During exercise, the partial pressure of oxygen decreases. All these factors cause a pre-cutter sphincter and that of carbon dioxide in total muscle flow. As you tight exercise, an iron increase at around 4,500 mils per minute.
I was lucky I knew early what I wanted to do. My day job, I work as an anaesthetist. And if you're going for an operation with the nice people that put you asleep,